Welcome to my junk, Magic the Gathering, or Magic the Gathering. See what you did there. Anyway, in this video, we play the best of three in Historic. We eventually climb our way to Mythic Statics to rank number 494 on the Mythic ladder. But on our way there, we faced Omnath, we faced Esper Control, and those matches are there. A timeline will be available in the video, so go ahead if you want to skim through the matches. It's an hour and a half of gameplay, so sit back and enjoy. Also, if you like this content, feel free to subscribe. Also, if you want to follow my live gameplay, you can go ahead and do that on Twitch. Anyway, here we go.
But yes, that standard is definitely looking like it's getting stagnant. So can Historic replace it? Yep, so more than likely this is what we think it is. Yep, there's the Omnath. Our play. I mean, will it even? Can I even? Oh, I picked the wrong card, guys. I meant to drop Nisa. Because I wanted to cast Ugin next turn to wipe the board. Yeah, that's probably going to cost us the game. The game's probably already over as we speak. Unless, hold on. I go green. Need one more mana. I steal all the crap.
I will protect the virtue of this world.
I could have had Ugin on the battlefield. I'm such a dork. Kind of screwed that up.
Rise, my elemental friend.
Cycle. Oh no. I'm gonna steal his crap.
The land fights for us.
I could have stole this, but he's got another Omnath. It's like, well, you stole that, but yeah, this game. stole his Omnath. Yep. Yeah, when you steal their Omnath, that's game. Stole their Omnath. That's why we have mass manipulation in here. Pretty bad. This is a bad start for us. Yep, mystical dispute. Got it. Yeah, we just had a bad opening hand. Not good. Not good. If I cultivate, I can steal a lot of his crap next turn. I'm trying to thin out our deck so we can actually draw something besides a land. If we get all the land out. If we can get all the land out of our deck, maybe we can top deck something besides land. In this game, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 land. It's a 4 spells. Look at them. All this luxury. Guess I could still do this. We can steal everything that he brings down if we get Nisa on the battlefield here. But my fear is I have to take Kenrith. My fear. Okay, pack creation. My fear with this is that he was able to Genesis Ultimatum and then yeah, look. Yeah. Alright, we're not gonna drag it out. We're just gonna say good game. Yep. We all know what's going to happen. He's going to draw his deck out. We're going to lose, so let's just move on. Alright. Play some chill music here. See if we can win. If we can win. Thank you. would go double gazing. I'm gonna bring down this. Grab bigger stage. Stop the chase while the mana. So now that we call off Genesis Ultimate, we kind of really... We're kind of able to work through this deck here. We might have an Aether Gusts. We'll trade our Lotus Cobra for his. Drops down Kenrith. I think you have Trample Haste. Yeah, we'll let that take 5. Ulamog. Let's get rid of that. Yep, done. I was actually sad about last game. It'd be great to see what we could have done. Alright. So Thoughtseize. We have Lotus Cobra, Euro, Cav, 2 Nisas. So I think he's playing Sultai probably. Yep. Or Dimir, right? I mean, I guess, yeah, rogues could be a thing. Yeah, baby, we got some land. Okay, so we just need a forest. Yeah, he's playing Sultai, for sure. So we can see we have 2 Nisas and a Cap. Okay, we miss. We miss again. He's got the euro. So typically they have like, they'll have, he can bring it out. We hit, but. I mean, he can see our hand, so. Besides these two. You know what, let's just get it over with. Let's drop down these up. Oh, that worked. That
which cannot protect itself. The land shall conquer you.
Hmm. I for sure thought I'd see that not make it through. Alright. We're just gonna steal it. Or attempt to steal it, I should say. Unless we just hold on to this in case he brings down like an Ugin or something. Do I have enough for this? Let's see. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nope, I need one more mana for that. Tap it, untap.
Be wary of the ground you walk on.
You know, let me drop down Cavalier of Thorns instead. Yeah, I'm gonna rip this out. Clear all that garbage out of our graveyard. And the reason why I held on, I didn't want to steal his mass manipulation, because he's got Ugin mana, right? He might have Ugin, so I'd rather steal it. Yeah, well, I would take 6.
I will endure.
All right. Oh, okay, these guys are new stuff.
In this land, we are all connected. Behold, nature's true power.
All right, so I have 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need 8, 9. Actually, why don't we just do this? Oops. Tap for 2. Untap.
Rise, my elemental friend.
Never mind, that was a mistake.
The land fights for us.
tapped. Attack with our Euro Titan. Yep. I imagine he's just gonna attack, yeah. We're gonna block and put mass manipulation on top of our library. Actually, nope. When it dies, people forget about that. You can put a card from your graveyard on top of your library. We actually had an Omnath player do that last night, and they quit, or they attacked, and they didn't realize the same thing happened. They didn't realize I had mass manipulation. They didn't realize that Cavalier did that.
Strange and magnificent world.
And what's cool about this? You can't Aether Gust it. Blue.
Be wary of the ground you walk on.
Alright. So he left himself wide open. You know what? Let's see. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana. That's what we would have. If we can get to Ulamog, we'd have more. So, I'm more concerned about trying to get mana for Ulamog.
Forgive me.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, we're one shy, so let's grow spiral. Let's do that.
Harness the
elements. End our turn. So with this one, I'm trying to play the long game here, because we can sit back on mass manipulation, and then we come over top with Ulamog, if we just get one more land here. Because we could have just stole this crap, so. Alright, so he's playing Sultai. Alright, so Sultai. Let's take out the mass manipulations. Let's take out Cavalier Thorns. Let's board in Shifting Ceratops, can't be countered. Carnage Tyrant, Hexproof, can't be countered. Bring in Harbinger, protect Hexproof from black. So see how we can go kind of like really creature heavy? All right, see you, temp. Have a good day at work, man. See if my cyborgs paid off. I don't know if they will. So far, no rain. We got a little 2-1. Alright. Not good of a start, but if we do draw into a shifting ceratops or a carnage tyrant. Like harbinger would have been really good there. On that one. But as a former Gruul player, it's not in my blood to do that. But it should have been. I like to see more of the game though. See what he sideboard in.
The land fights for us.
Not show him anything. Okay, so Swish. That was a main board. And that's probably because of goblins. We did fine with the sideboard. I think he did good with the sideboard as well. I think we put a sideboarder properly. We just didn't go first, and we just got a lot of land. Like, doesn't this gameplay feel a lot better than just, like, watching Omnath just, or like goblins just kill you like turn 4, turn 5. Counter hexproof. Sultai's worst nightmare. Just let these guys take over. Shuffler got him too. All right, is this good? I have no idea if this is good. It's really slow, two fables. Thank you. flush out a Romans really quickly. Most likely we'll get countered, but we'll try it. Yes. It prevents them from using Chemistry's Insight. Okay, here we go. So it's Esper control.
I'm not seeing this one. You need to take time out.
We're looking for ulamog.
No, meditate and prepare.
Nope, I just land.
Prowess.
Right, Storm's Wrath.
Keep up the pace.
Let's see if we can scry something. Um I mean, I guess he can just counter Cavalier of Thorns. We really want to just try to get to ulamog here. Or a Hydroid Cross. Well, Hydroid Cross isn't really going to do us any good. He's going to look at top four cards. Counselor's Insight. Alright, well, he drew half his deck.
Let's skip to the good part.
Yep, we just got land. Thoughtseize is just a really good card here. We can't assume that we're going to get ulamog, so I'll just take the next best thing here. It more than likely gets countered, but you gotta try. So, I think I know where this game's going, so we'll just say good game, because we're tied up. I don't want to... it wasn't going anywhere positive. Alright, so Cavalier of Thorns can go, put in Shifting Ceratops, 1, 2, 3, 4. We do want to board in Ulamog, 2 Carnage Tyrants... So I'd pop that out, that out. Do we still want Hydroid Crosses? Yeah, 4-2. Let me try this. Let's think about boarding the Harbingers. But kind of wasn't like 100% sure there. Like, no. I guess that bites the dust. This is where like Harbinger would have paid off right here at the 3 spot.
and future. Keep an open mind.
Alright. There's Narset. And we got Carnage Tyrant. Do I take out his Nisa? And Narset. Not bad.
Such violence is upsetting. Trick for this.
See if we can count on Issa.
Together, we will prevail. The land shall conquer you.
Send 7 that way, send 3 that way. Because this has hexproof, so you can't kill it.
You are a mighty warrior. I concede.
Open for business.
Power surges through these lands. Rise, my elemental friend.
I mean, even if he has Kaya's Wrath. Even if he can wrath the board, he still loses. Bringing harbingers or no? That's the question. Do harbingers? Two harbingers. All right, here we go. keep it. Two shifting ceratops. Play this on his turn, so he's gonna force beat burn a counter. If he wants to counter it. Oh, he'll do that. Comes into play. Let's see here. Let me see here. So let me drop this. Again, the only thing that can kill it really is Heartless Act. Or Roska's Content. He can KO's Wrath on his main board, but on his main phase, I mean. And see how we win with our sideboard. Just slide right up in there. Right up in there. Not the prettiest hand, we'll keep it though. Alright. So, will we face Omnath? Bwahaha. So we're gonna open up. Do that right though. We got a lotus cobra. be Omnath. More than likely. Alright, so we need to get land here. Oops, I'm bad. Alright, so I'm just gonna push it so we can just draw two cards here. Or draw a card. So we have to be able to push this. We cannot miss a land drop. That's for sure. So if we get land, we can bring down these over here. So he draws 5 cards. Oh, exile 5. I'm probably gonna see Genesis Ultimatum, more than likely. Spiral. So he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 land. I could steal it. Let me see if you'll... Let me see if you'll bite and block this. Drop down Ugin. All right. So he's doing his thing. Evolving Escape the Wild. Alright. Down to 9 cards. For Wrath or all he needs is Kenrith, right? He's got 8 cards left. He's got two cards left. Cannot overcome mine. So he needs Kenrith. Imagine he's got Kenrith, right? He's got one card left. Give him all haste. That shall do it. Versus that deck, so we typically board these out. Boarding Graft Diggers. Typically, what we do. In that one. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's bail this out. So search your library for land. Oh, let's see here. On the battlefield, tap. So realistically, we're just flooded at this point. Continue just to get flooded here. So, basically just flooded. And it continues. Alright, we'll make the best out of it. Alright, pass the turn. I will destroy if I must. I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4. We've gotten 11 lands to, 1, 2, 4 spells.
Accept a lesser world, and you will grow lost. Do not ignore my draconic talents.
Alright. turn? You can't do. You can't Genesis Ultimatum with Graph Digger. Wait, you can. They just can't enter the battlefield. Wait. So he might be deciding to make 5 Ugin. Yep.
You are too dangerous to roam free.
So let's blow up this land right here. Alright, let's see what we got. Popping. Got a Cavalier Thorns. You know, this would be very interesting to see how this works with Ugin. Haymaker. All right. I guess we can live with that, right? Right. Turn that down. We need him to miss a land drop, pretty much. Oh. Oh no, I messed up. I meant to drop that down. Oops. Just need to climb that. Gross spiral. Wow, we're just missing land drops. That's crazy. I won't miss it that time. Snatching. This is kind of cool. We'll have Omnath. Fair. We need to guess that back. It's fair. Where's cobra? Yeah. Put down Misa.
Harness the elements.
Tie for five. With a lotus cobra. I've been through 21 cards, so he could have Genesis Ultimatum here. Yeah, we don't need to drag it out. Always a good feeling.